The time now is 1 a.m. We're going to replace the rails after operating hours. So due to the high frequency of our train usage, our tracks are subjected to wear and tear. The track is inspected either every 4 days or every 7 days. When it reaches a certain limit, then we will plan for replacement. The replacement itself can be broken down into 4 stages. First, it involves cutting the rail, and then planting the new rail, aligning the rails, welding, and post-profile grinding. The welding is a very time-sensitive process. So it involves preheating, pouring, and waiting for it to cool to a certain temperature before we proceed with the grinding.
After years of usage, our trains need to be renewed for sustained reliability and our commuter comfort. In terms of renewal, there are a lot of challenges, such as having a constraint in the time we have, because we cannot do renewal during train service hours. And these changes are carried out only after careful considerations. The control operations oversees the entire train services. We also take care of train movement, and we respond to any perturbation and try to get the service back to normalcy as soon as we can. It's not possible for the human to monitor the train service 24 hours, so we develop Overwatch to help us sieve out any abnormal stoppages. So, for example, when the train stop, a timer will pop up. On one look, OCC will be able to tell how long the train has stopped. If a train is immobilized for whatever reasons and the staff on board cannot manage to move the train, we will send another train to haul the train back to the depot so that our rolling stock colleagues can further diagnose the issue.
Hi guys, what have you offered?
When trains are rolled back to the depot due to fault reported, we will actually carry out a thorough investigation on the train to narrow down the root cause.
He is a 车神. What we actually do is we do detailed checks on the component itself to be serviced. We also have major maintenance on a 3-yearly basis. We will strip down all components from the train itself, and it will be distributed to the various CSE systems to conduct its PM, preventive maintenance.
I've seen through this Midlife Upgrading program in the North South West Line. That's close to 40 years of use, and that is equivalent to 4 times the longevity of a car. During this upgrading program, right, the lighting system, electrical relay panels, the flooring, the seats, all these are being reviewed. This actually extended the life of the train, which is also cost saving in a way. Yeah.
One of the challenges we had before we developed Overwatch is with regards to signalling sector failure. So OCC has to manually locate the train through CCTV, radio communications with the staff. That would take a long time, and passengers are stuck on board the trains waiting for our response. I do find my job meaningful because we are affecting a lot of people in Singapore, living in Singapore, working in Singapore.
When I first started, right, I know nuts about train. I'm very privileged SMRT provided trainings. I would like to pass down this knowledge to the younger generation.
As young engineers, we are very privileged to be able to be rotated to the different departments. I would like to explore and try something new during my time in SMRT.
Sometimes it gets quite challenging. Doing day and night can be quite taxing. I think the best part about my job is we work together as a team. I think everybody is forthcoming in trying to provide their inputs and solutions. I just have a newfound appreciation for the work that they put in, and the fruits of our labour can be seen.
The track works when well, launch out the first trains for service.